With increasing life expectancy and prevalence of lifestyle diseases, India has seen a rise in kidney disease in the last one decade. Diabetes and hypertension account to more than 60% of the kidney disease in India. To ensure the health of the kidney, it is very important to control your blood pressure, control your diabetes mellitus, and to take prompt treatment for kidney stones. In addition to this, simple steps can also help you further, like taking adequate amount of water every day, about 2 to 3 liters, eating fresh fruits and vegetables, limiting the intake of salt to about 1 teaspoon per day, to go ahead and do mild and moderate exercises about 3 to 4 days a week, and to control your smoking. All patients of hypertension and diabetes should get their kidney function tested at least once a year. The idea is if you will be able to pick up presence of kidney damage much earlier. Once detected, lifestyle modifications, control of diabetes, control of blood pressure, and use of certain medications can help arrest progression of kidney disease.